Sridhar, what is your vision, how the deep technology will transform in the next 2 decades?
So, it's working now. Startups have actually played a crucial role, I feel, in last decade by bringing in a lot of innovation. Larger corporates have always struggled to like bring in this innovation for whatever profitability that they want to maintain. And with the new policies, the way government, certain state governments have been very supportive, certain policies that have come up like at the central government level as well. There are new entrepreneurs, even though it doesn't look like a startup, but again, these individuals are playing the role of like an entrepreneur. That's like very much like a startup. And I feel that's very critical. If you talk about healthcare segment, you talk about energy segment, you talk about infrastructure, you name any of those verticals practically, like there is a tech element. All the investments that we are seeing going into startup, it is driven by some part of it is driven by technology. The valuations that we are seeing, the lot of money that's actually getting from different investment perspective from different countries into India, I see that's actually because of the tech as well. The critical part here is like how well we apply the technology more than buildings as the technology, and I think that's where we are entering in with the startups ecosystem at this point of time. So startup ecosystem I clearly see is very critical for us for seeing the 2047 kind of vision. We really want some very good use cases coming out of these startups, these becoming like large corporates. If I practically look at a decade ago, how we used to visualize
more than buildings as the technology, and I think that's where we are entering in with the startups ecosystem at this point of time. So startup ecosystem I clearly see is very critical for us for seeing the 2047 kind of vision. We really want some very good use cases coming out of these startups, these becoming like large corporates. If I practically look at a decade ago, how we used to visualize a lot of small SMB businesses or MSMEs, which we never gave that value. Similarly, like if we don't do that today at this point of time with these startups, the whole thing will really like will be very, very much impossible. So what I mean is like we really want these startups to do well. These startups have to really change the whole dynamics in terms of different verticals, be it healthcare, as I said. Like there are use cases of diabetic retinopathy that like our startup has really invested and built something into. This is just like using artificial intelligence, we are able to like talk about different stages of diabetic retinopathy with very high level of accuracy, be it like predicting energy value and maybe the load shedding status of a particular state. How do you really support DISCOMs using like machine learning? So there are many such use cases. You can clearly look at like machine learning, AI, computer vision is actually very much heavily used. I feel like there is like a lot of value in terms of the technology that's actually now getting in. And the value will definitely get converted into the valuation for these companies in long term, increasing the value for the country itself in a large play.
Since you mentioned more about startups, let me bring in